So, you want to mod Halo. That's great, and I'm rooting for you. And I have some good news. It's really a lot simpler than you think, and you don't need any kind of programming experience or anything like that. In today's tutorial, I'll show you how to download Assembly, which is the main program you will ever need to mod Halo. So, it's really simple. First things first, click the link in the description to the Assembly GitHub releases page. It'll look like this when you get to it. You'll scroll down to where it says Assembly Downloader, and you'll click the file right here called assembly.downloader.zip. Once you do, it will download a zip file. Use any program, including the one built into Windows, to open the zip file. Inside, you will find something really similar to this. Two files, downloader, and app.json. So, we're going to very quickly create a new folder somewhere on our computer to put these files. I have a Halo Modding Programs folder that I made. You can put it on your desktop or wherever you'd like. We'll create a new folder, and we'll call it Assembly, just to keep things organized. We'll go inside there, and we will drag these two files inside. We're done with these in the zip, so we can close it. And now we have these two files downloaded and placed in here. We'll run Downloader, and we will find this little box. We want to choose the master branch of Assembly and not Dev. So we'll click Next. It'll say, where do you want to install it to? Right here is fine. Click Next again. It says, this folder does not exist. Do you want to create it? Yes, we do. Now the entire program of Assembly will download, and we will, after this bar completes, have the biggest and main tool for Halo modding complete. When you click Finish, it will most likely open up Assembly and you'll get your first taste of it. First things first, Assembly is not a cheating tool. Do not use it to cheat online. You really can't on PC anyway, but please do not use a modding tool to cheat in games. Okay, let's go ahead and open a Halo map file. So click Open Content File right here, or click File Open. And we'll need to navigate to our Steam folder. Go to Steam Apps, Common, scroll through all of your games and find Halo the Master Chief Collection. Now today I'll be opening a Halo Reach map file, so we'll go to Halo Reach, and then we'll go into Maps, and you will find a whole bunch of .map files. So just for fun, I'm going to open up the Forge Halo.map. This is Forge World. Now, this is what it'll look like at first. We'll click Tags right here near the top. And you can see we have a list of all of the different things that are loaded into this map. And there's a whole lot of them, and I'll cover what all of these do and how you can edit them in future tutorials. But now you have successfully opened up Forge World, and you can start editing all kinds of things on it. Please watch my future tutorials on how to mod Halo, and if you enjoyed and found this tutorial informative, please leave a like. I'll be continuing to make many more Halo modding tutorials, so subscribe if you're interested in staying up to date with all of those. I'm glad you're interested in Halo modding, and I look forward to seeing you in future videos in this tutorial series. Have a good one.